is so another thing I react about. I don't know that in the numbers I had at all. But definitely, the Rocket Racing is back and everything. And of course, everything like this, and it says like customize your cars and unlock because you get it in the season and everything. And Rocket Racing is here and everything, test one thing, and more on 2024 and everything like that. What you do. And cross game ownership, so if you any car bar you buy in the Fortnite Rocket, your cars would be personal and transferred to Rocket League Garage in the same Epic Games account. And then of course, this and everything like reward. So get in the question, and get the back ring, get the jacket, and all thing. Hopefully now. And it's unranked and everything. And the game mode is private and public. And you got a tutorial. And there's a lot. There are normal tracks, advanced tracks, and extra tracks. For some reason. But definitely you can try anything. But definitely gonna be setting the tour solo, one player more. So set on that. And definitely gonna break. And definitely gonna need good gold if you want that outfit. So. See how this rock and region. Alright, so definitely. Alright, hold up to accelerate. Need some for them. And need to steer. Drift. Oh my god. Whoa, where's the button? That works with G. Recharge over time. This is actually crazy. This is real. Oh, yeah, you gotta remember how to tap and hold to fly. Oh, oh my god. Oh, definitely. Man, this is crazy. Alright, let's keep running some advanced tracks. That's definitely unique. Probably nope, let's go back to the lobby. Easy one, easy break. This is no hand you're gonna do. Dang, this is gonna be exciting. Seeing how one's gonna be done. So, novice tracks, and the other man that played the story to make sure day drifting and everything. Like, there's a lot of different people and everything. Probably not as popular as leg one, outpost. Like, let's do a novice track. They just do it. See how it works. See how it feels. talking about scratching. Dang, third place. Man, what times. Yeah, definitely gonna return back to the lobby. Man, that was fun. Well, first race. Definitely a track on an awesome. Let's play the next track. I'm not playing anything orange. So. Definitely got some XP and everything. It's in fact weird, and it says better on controller. Maybe plug in the controller and play it differently. That one I'm definitely gonna try. Alright, here we go. Dang, 6th place, but that is a different track. No, it was a boo. Come on, let's hold this position. Definitely leading room out there. First place, come on! Freeman's, oh my god. I was almost like 2 seconds ahead. Spectate. Man, I was one of the beat on the players. 181 and XP and everything. Dang. That was definitely a fun one, Rocket Racing and everything, but also as you're logging in, when you get to Rocket Racing and Lego Fortnite, you get a like music track, yeah, lava track, like this one. But this one, Rocket Racing, and if you want just to get the first place, but it's a boost and everything you gotta get, and some tracks you gotta be practicing on and everything, how to do it. But that was definitely fun and everything. But I'm like about a raw guy. I'm just doing this for a little video. I'm gonna play this probably more or so because it's fun and everything. So see you all in the next video. I hope you like my video on the leg one and this. And see you all in the next one. And please, please go. Bye bye.